Just doing a quick update on my my Fluval edge tank that has all the guppies in it. Pretty soon I'm going to move the females into my big fish tank so that when they have babies they will get eaten, because I'm going to have too many of them. But I do have a couple of male guppies that developed some really nice colors now since last time, and I'm going to show a couple photographs of those.